Welcome to Shree Learning Academy. Our today's topic is brute force attack. So let's get started. Understanding brute force attacks. A brute force attack is comparable to a stubborn locksmith attempting to pick a lock by trying every possible key in existence until he finds one that fits. However, in the digital world, the locks are passwords, and the keys are combinations of characters. It is a simplistic yet often effective form of hacking, based on the principle that given enough attempts, the correct password will eventually be discovered. Let's imagine a simple three-digit numerical lock as an analogy. A brute force attack on this lock would try all possible combinations, starting from 000 and ending at 999, hoping to stumble upon the correct combination. Although this method is time-consuming, it is certain to find the correct combination eventually. However, the time taken by brute force attacks increases exponentially as the length and complexity of the password grow. Therefore, short and simple passwords can be easily cracked, while long, complex ones can take years, decades, or even longer. The efficiency of hybrid password cracking attacks. Hybrid password cracking attacks are like a clever locksmith who knows something about the owner of the lock. This knowledge allows them to narrow down the potential keys significantly. For instance, if the locksmith knows the owner loves baseball, they might try combinations related to this sport first. Similarly, a hybrid attack uses a combination of a dictionary list and brute force techniques. The dictionary list contains common words, phrases, and combinations that people often use for passwords. These could include names, sports teams, hobbies, and more, all related to the user's personal interests and background. The brute force technique is then used to modify these words and phrases progressively, by adding numbers, special characters, or changing the case of letters. For instance, if a user is known to be a Star Wars fan, the hybrid attack might start with Star Wars and then try variations like Star Wars 1977, Star Wars at 77, and so on. Hybrid attacks are particularly effective against users who comply with the standard password policies but lack understanding of password complexity. The importance of strong password selection. While it may seem like passwords are easily cracked by the above methods, a good password selection strategy can significantly slow down or even deter these attacks. One method is using a passphrase, which is a series of 3 to 5 random but memorable words strung together. For example, "Dancing zebra eats pizza" is significantly more secure than a single word or a combination of random characters. To enhance security, users can also incorporate character changes into their passphrases. For instance, the above passphrase could be modified to something like this. By doing so, users create longer and more complex passwords that are still memorable but significantly harder for attackers to guess. Online password attacks and the role of account lockouts. In an online password attack, the attacker targets the live login prompt of an application or service. They attempt to submit different combinations of usernames and passwords, hoping to gain access to an account. However, these types of attacks are often thwarted by an account lockout policy. An account lockout is a security feature where, after a certain number of failed login attempts, the account is locked, preventing further attempts. This can last for a specified duration or until an administrator unlocks the account. For instance, you may have seen this when you repeatedly enter the wrong password on your phone, and it gets temporarily locked. The threat of offline attacks. While account lockout can protect against online attacks, offline attacks are not affected by this security feature. In an offline attack, the attacker has obtained a file containing hashed, encrypted passwords and attempts to crack these hashes on their own computers. Since they are not interacting directly with the targeted system, account lockout policies do not apply. This method gives attackers unlimited attempts to guess the password, making it a potentially dangerous form of attack. Consider an instance where an attacker steals a company's user database that includes hashed passwords. Now, the attacker can use their own resources, or even powerful cloud computing services, to perform a brute force hybrid attack on these hashed passwords. Since this is happening offline, the company might not even be aware of the ongoing attack until it's too late. Using cloud computing in password cracking operations. While the brute force method is time-consuming, the advancement in computing power has made it increasingly viable. A powerful enough computer can make millions or even billions of password guesses per second, significantly reducing the time needed for an attack. Cloud computing has taken this a step further. Today's attackers can rent enormous computational power from cloud services at an affordable price. By using these services, an attacker can parallelize their attack across multiple servers, multiplying the number of guesses they can make per second and further speeding up the attack. Conclusion: the battle of security and vulnerability. In the constant struggle between security and vulnerability, the effectiveness of brute force and hybrid attacks underlines the importance of robust password policies. By understanding the mechanisms behind these attacks, we can create better strategies to protect our digital assets. Password complexity, length, account lockout policies, and vigilance in maintaining and securing password databases can help us prevent these types of attacks. Ultimately, cybersecurity is a shared responsibility. Users should make it harder for attackers by creating complex, lengthy passwords or passphrases, and avoid reusing passwords across different platforms. On the other hand, businesses should invest in secure systems and educate their employees about the potential risks and prevention methods of these attacks. In this digital era, the importance of cybersecurity cannot be overstated. By staying informed and proactive, we can ensure that our virtual doors remain locked and secure against the relentless efforts of attackers. Thank you so much for watching this video. Do check out the written explanation on our website and don't forget to take this quiz based on this video. The links are in the description box below. Subscribe to our channel to watch more interesting videos. If you have any doubts, do let us know in the comment section and we will try our best to solve them for you. For private coaching, do contact us by visiting shreelearningacademy.com or on WhatsApp. See you in the next one.